Here's a review and look at my DVD copy of Spider-Man 3. This is a good movie in the third in the trilogy, and it's about Peter Parker's Spider-Man suit getting a dark influence and bringing out his bad side, as well as having to battle Sandman and Venom. Also a nice back and forth between Tobey Maguire and Kirsten Dunst, showing their tough relationship.